The Laurier Rams finished off their undefeated season in senior boys football with a 31-7 win over the Clark Road Trojans. On a day where the West Wind played favorites, they scored their first touchdown against that wind. But then in the second quarter, their quarterback, Brendan Pearson, was able to loft two passes for touchdowns, giving them a 21-0 lead, until in the dying seconds of the first half, the Trojans snuck in their quarterback to tighten the game to 21-7. The third quarter would prove decisive for the Trojans as they had the wind but couldn't punch it in. Even when given a first down on the Laurier 1-yard line after a penalty, they still couldn't score. That defensive stop gave Laurier a lot of confidence, and a field goal put them up 24-7. Having the wind in the fourth allowed them to pass for more yards before running in a touchdown for the final 31-7 win. Afterwards, head coaches Rob Steller and John Kubilenskis talked about their play and Laurier's undefeated season.
It's a good, tough football game. And historically, I've coached against Laurier for a lot of years, and that's typically how it goes. I mean, they're well coached, they bring a very physical game, and they play with passion. And you have to, again, credit them and their coaching staff for that. It always comes down to, can you execute offensively? Is your game plan sound? And I think there were probably breakdowns in both of those areas. So again, we have to go back and look at film and just see where we're at going forward.
It's good. It always feels better when you're winning, right? So that's good. And I feel like even with going undefeated, we've had some adversity we've had to overcome. So that's the good thing about this. We've had some close games. We've had some battles. So I don't feel like it's undefeated and we haven't had adversity, which is important. We've got a different mentality. I think last year the kids kind of, we got the semifinal against Lucas, but it was Lucas and we weren't sure of ourselves and we were kind of just happy to be there. I think we have a different mentality. We wanted to be there and we feel like we've earned a chance to be there this year. Really focused on and making sure that we tackled. We knew they were going to get some completions. We weren't going to get on ourselves and they're going to complete some passes. We just want to make sure that they didn't get a lot of yards after catch. And that was kind of the goal this week. We know they're going to catch them, but we want to make sure no yards after catch. You know what? It's tough when your defense is playing well. I think we got a little conservative there on offense for a little bit there because we felt like, you know what, we're going to win field position here. Defense was playing well. And then we decided to open up again and that helped. Sometimes when your defense is playing well, you get a little conservative on offense. And we'll make sure we talk about that next week, not being conservative when our defense is playing well.